Collette that the meridian that passes through Greenwich establishes the meaning of 0 degrees. Chapters 4 through 7 for next week.
There's a 4:30 session, Mars, so don't stray too far, right?
4:30 session?
Forget about it. The place is crazy.
I mean, you're not crazy, right? I mean, I talked to Mom and she said...
She's crazy. Guess it's in our blood, huh?
Out of here yet, Mo?
I don't know, Pip. Let's do this. What you got?
Cool. I brought...
How'd you get these in here? All right, we got 15 minutes, 15 shots each. First one to the birdhouse.
Cool.
Need ammo?
Oh, yeah.
I brought these. I don't know if you wanted.
Perfect. I don't mind losing a few more. The perfect shot is about the right amount of push and pull. It's about balance. You can ask Mom about that.
Nice shot!
Bingo.
Hey, how much time you got left?
Should probably get going.
I'll be fine. It's not over for me yet. It's just movement, that's all. That's the way it's supposed to be.
Maurice! Let's go, man! You're late!
Transitions are always rough.
Would you get in there, you troll?
Set us up with one.
How long has it been?
40.
The yard gate's closed.
And it's lonesome out there.
Philadelphia, are you?
No, but that's my name.
I'm Twain. That stretch over there, Bryson.
Nice tweets. What are you doing lurking around here?
I was wondering, I was falling asleep.
Kid slept, walked all the way to this yard.
Don't blame you, kid. Judging from that jacket, I too want to be anywhere other than where I ought to be. Why don't you go get the canister so we can get started?
I guess you've noticed you're a long way from home. What are you running away from?
My brother was put in this special hospital for your head. Just let it happen. I mean, everyone let it happen.
So he's nuts.
So, no, let's just say there's nothing wrong with him. I mean, what kind of world do we live in that punishes the innocent? I mean, that's crazy. I mean, what's stopping the same thing from happening to me?
I get it. It sounds to me like your mom just let it happen. She made it happen.
Finding and keeping balance is about sacrifice. You give some, you get some. We all do it all the time.
Ever heard of the doldrums, kid? Well, you're in them. Doldrums is a still zone where there's no wind, no movement, no reason, confusion. Actually, the doldrums is a patch in the middle of the Atlantic where it's dead calm. Not a breath of wind. For motors, boats used to get stuck there. For a month, sometimes longer. The paralysis would drive them mad. They would lighten the load to get going again. You know what the first thing off the boats was? The horses. The heaviest and easiest to get rid of. Dozens and dozens at a time were pushed into the ocean, using the same place. A place sailors now call the Horse Latitudes.
Transitions are always rough.
Tell Mom I still love her.